Hello, everyone. How are you all doing out there tonight? I am feasting on some Penn Station. I have a Dagwood with some Tom's hot fries and water. Different combination, but this is what I wanted. So yeah, see that. Before I start chomping and smacking, I'm gonna tell you all what's on it. So this is the Dagwood from Penn Station. And it's a large. It has pepperoni, salami, turkey, corned beef, white bread, mustard, mayo, provolone cheese, Swiss cheese, American cheese. Also has lettuce, red onions, pickles, cold bell peppers, olive, vinegar, salt, pepper, oregano, and tomatoes. And that is what is all on this. See here? And I cut it in threes. So this is a large. And that's the Dagwood. So yeah, you can get this from Penn Station for like, mine came up $16 and some change. Basically depends on what you add to it. But it is good with hot fries. You never tried it. Try it. Hot fries. This is good. And it's loaded. Everything just falling off. So don't forget, Penn Station. This is where it's at. Mm. Loaded. Some banana peppers. Bring tears to your eyes and make your nose run, but they so good. I'm looking for more banana peppers. My favorite. I'm hitting that salami on the tail because it's salty. You don't need no extra. When you ask for salami, you don't. It's just, I didn't ask for no extras. I picked the regular meats. This is enough. Should have asked for extra banana peppers. That's something I need to basically have extra of. I'm done. That meat is so good. I'm done. So y'all know, want to try somewhere? Penn Station. Good stuff. Very good.